protect our black women and love our black women. Because at the end of the day, we need our black women.
The most disrespected person in America is the black woman.
Daniel Cameron is no different than the sellout Negroes that sold our people into slavery.